closer look at the Bressa Skylux AZ70. Supplied with a full-height garden tripod and a solid all-metal mounting that features large slow-motion handles, so the up and down and left and right position can be easily and precisely controlled. The telescope comes complete with all the essential accessories you need, including three eyepieces delivering a range of magnifications from 35x up to 175x. Also included is this great finderscope that shows a corrected image, by the way, and works well day or night. There's a star diagonal included, as well as a special adapter to improve daytime terrestrial viewing. It's a very capable telescope that allows normal daytime terrestrial viewing as well as astronomy viewing. The standard 1¼-inch eyepieces are easily selected and changed. It's an easy matter to steer the telescope onto a distant target using the precise crosshairs in the eyepiece in the finderscope. Focusing is easy and smoothly achieved by just turning the knob on the rack and pinion focuser. Converting to astronomy use is a simple matter of loosening one thumb knob and adjusting the mount so that the celestial targets can be examined at high magnifications and tracked efficiently and easily in the night sky by turning just one slow motion handle. There's just time to mention another great feature of this telescope, and that's the dovetail mounting system. This allows firm attachment and easy removal of the telescope tube by the action of just one thumb knob. And that's the Bressa Skylux AZ70, 70mm refractor for astronomy and terrestrial use.